Can you help me? I'm lost. I don't know where everyone went after we ran. Oh, that way? You have my thanks. I can find my way back to them now.
Do you know where the folk of Anders Holt went? I got separated. Thank you. I owe you for your help. I'll be on my way soon.
You don't look like one of the Red Claw. They're over there. Thank you. I'll head back on my own.
You found them? Good work. You've got some skill, Isitrak. You've aided us greatly, to be truthful. But if you want to defend us, now is the time. I can hear the sounds of the Red Claw informers in the woods coming this way. If they find us, we will. Can you go and meet them in battle? You must defeat them before they find their way to this camp.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you.
You have done well. If the Red Claw does not hear from the scouts, they will think we are long gone. It is as I feared. Another of our villagers is missing. The others say he refused to leave Anders Holt when the Red Claw attacked. He would not leave his home. Can you go to Anders Holt and see if Grimnir can be swayed to come to safety?
You're not one of the Red Claw. Why have you... Edril Axebearer sent you? I'm sorry, but I will not leave this place. You can help by taking a message to Ivar is an honorable thane, and this village was... Go and tell that to Edril Axebearer. He will know what to do.
Come alone. So it must be that Grimnir would not leave. Grimnir says that Ivar is under an enchantment? It must be so. Ivar was an honorable... I know little about enchantments, so I can do nothing for Ivar Anderson. You know the ways of magic. An old Grendel wizard called Bolthorn lives in the Boiling Field. Go and speak to Bolthorn and see if there's a remedy for the enchantment upon Ivar, our thane.
Approach, youngling. You are far from home. Far, far from home. Say nothing. I already know what brings you to this place. There is much you do not understand. My counsel does not come without a price, and it must be paid. Oh, I want the claw of a brave warrior, one who guards the weak. Go to Edil Axebearer and ask this of him.
That crazy wizard wants one of my claws?
Egil grimaces and breaks off the smallest.
It is a small price to pay if it will restore my thane to his old self.
Egil is a brave one indeed. To surrender a claw so you will find your answers in the deep. Bring me these three things. When you offer me these three things, I will tell you more. With these three things, I will craft a salve for you. It'll take this. Do not fear out. The eye of truth will show you what you cannot see. With it, you have what you need. Go now and trouble me no longer. Thank you.
This is no place for the living. You will join me in the darkness of the afterlife.
Yeah.
The Eye of Truth appears. You take the Eye of Truth.
You have returned. Did you make the trade? An eye for a single claw? If Bolthor spoke without to rescue our Thane, you must find him in Frostholm, the fortress of the Red Claw. Speak to Grimnir, the village elder who stayed in Andersholt. If he knows anything, he will tell it to you.
You should not have returned. It's dangerous out there. If you wish to... They have taken many weapons. Ragnar Stormbrow, leader of the Red Claw here in Andersholt, carries the finest weapon I have yet seen. Take it from him. They are certain to want it.
Wizard, you think you're worthy to enter Frostholm? Ha! In your dreams. Enter at your own peril, as it is a dungeon. Thank you. Who are you? How did you get here? It matters little. Your trespass ends right now. That's all.
You're about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than... You're about to enter a dungeon.
What do you want?
Ulrich,
I pretend. If your goal is... Go present yourself to Gunnar Quickaxe. Tell him you will work for him. When he gives you a task, return...
You want to join the... I see that you've got... Go and find Haldar Stormwatcher. He's in charge of our weapon storehouse. You'll want to see that fine sword you've brought us.
It is as I thought. Haldor Storm, if you wish to help the people of Anders Holt, defeat Haldor Stormwatcher and sabotage the weapons he's got stored. That will weaken the Red Claw when they try to use them in battle.
You there! We'll take the king's... What do you mean it's not for me? Foolish young cub, step a bit closer and I'll take it from you. Thank you.
You use some tricks the blacksmith taught you to weaken the metal of the weapons. With a little work, they become useless for battle.
You again, looking for their leader.
Gunnar gave you gold.
Thank you.
Good work. Now the boars think the Red Claw has no respect for them. They are still troublesome, but they won't be allies.
You there, young...
Gunnar wants you to go interrogate villagers, does he? Your choice is clear. Defeat Olaf Ironchains and set the villagers free.
What are you doing? I'll get you.
You did.
You there! I've heard some troubling news. Weapons destroyed, boars angry, and now escaped prisoners. You're not with us! Brothers of the Red Claw, attack! I do not know who sent you, but you're not leaving here alive.
Yeah.
You remove the Eye of Truth from your pouch and hold it up.
It does not matter.
You have defeated the imposter who betrayed the folk of Anders Holt. But where is the true Thane? Where is Ivar Anderson?
Did you meet with six? A foul ring.
Welcome, little wizard. You show great courage coming to young Outlander. Did you learn what trouble...
Bjorn Ironclaws looks troubled as you explain that Ivar Anderson was replaced by...
You tell a dark tale. One I wish I had not heard. Thank you for your help in this great matter. In the time since we last... They claim that they captured Ivar Anderson, Thane of Anders Holt. I thought it a mistake. Now brave warriors ready themselves to assault the wolves. Go and speak to Osric Grimbold, the leader of those warriors. In the time since we last spoke, they claim that they captured Ivar Anderson. Now break...
Bjorn Ironclaws sent you? I have heard your name before. Scouts sent by the wolves are... If you wish to tell... Go and defeat a Moonstrider scout in battle. It'll slow them down enough for us to ready our own attack.